2015 has already been a great year for music and some big name collaborations in particular. Yes, friends, this year has churned out some amazing hits from some of our favorite artists. And as if that wasn't already enough, many of the songs we love are a joint effort. From music legends teaming up with rappers to soulful crooners serenading us, we're breaking down seven of the best collaborations of 2015 so far, that is. So let's get started. First up, we have got Chris Brown and Tyga's song, Ayo. This song dropped back in January, but people are still into it a few months later, which is a big sign. And ever since the video was released back in February, it has raked in over 38 million views. Not too shabby. Next up, we have a collaboration that's a little bit more on the new side. It's Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Puth's See You Again. This song was written specifically for Furious 7, and it played at the end of the movie as a tribute to the late Paul Walker. And you might want to break out the tissues. I know I had to, because this is one emotional ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
And the power of this video is just huge. The video on YouTube got nearly 40 million views in less than a week. Plus, Vin Diesel also posted the video on his Facebook account, and that got an additional, no big deal, 55 million views. That is a lot of tissues. All right, switching gears to a less emotional song, but one that we love all the same. We've got Fifth Harmony and Kid Ink's Worth It. This song is the latest single off of 5H's debut album, Reflection. And if you thought they couldn't top Sledgehammer, then you were sorely mistaken, because this song is perfection. But would you really expect anything else from them? And Kid Ink's rap verse adds just a little something extra. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Moving along, we have a pair of soulful singers whose collaboration is like hearing the angels of heaven sing. Sam Smith and John Legend's Lay Me Down. This song was originally on Sam's Grammy-winning album In the Lonely Hour, but he really took things up a notch by teaming up with John Legend for an all-new version. Can I lay by your side? And guys, the reason why they collaborated will melt your heart just as much as the song. The two recorded the new version of this song for the UK's Red Nose Day charity event, which helps fight famine in Ethiopia. Soulful and helping a good cause, amazing, sign me up. All right, from one slow jam to one that will get your party going, we have Jack U and Justin Bieber's Where Are You Now. So just in case you didn't know, you missed the memo, I don't know what you've been doing. Jack U consists of mega EDM DJs Skrillex and Diplo, and they got Justin Bieber to sing the hook for this crazy catchy track. The song dropped back in February, and if this is just a taste of the new music we're gonna be getting from Justin Bieber, it is safe to assume that yes, the best is yet to come. Justin's former girlfriend, Selena Gomez, has also released some great music this year, and that's where our next pick comes in. Selena and her rumored boyfriend, Zedd, dropped their collab, I Want You to Know, back in February, and these two made some beautiful music together. I want you to know that it's a time. You and me lead the same life. And I think the only reason they even met was because Zedd had to use the bathroom. And last, but certainly not least, we have Rihanna's long-awaited first single off of her upcoming album, 4-5 Seconds. This is definitely a different sound for Rihanna, but the fact that she teamed up with Kanye West and Paul McCartney, I mean, mic drop, it doesn't get any bigger than that. Now I'm 4-5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday. There you have it, friends, the seven best collaborations of 2015 So far, that is, because we know some big stuff is coming down the pipeline. But of course, I have a question for you. I want to know which one on our list is your favorite. Let us know in the comment section below. Then do yourself a fun favor by clicking over here to watch our ranking of 7 of the best Nicki Minaj songs. And guys, don't forget to subscribe so you can always have the latest in music news. I'm your host, Jocelyn Davis. Thanks for hanging. We'll see you next time on Clevver.